one in five Australians have a disability, and we're all different, and there's beauty in disability as well. I'm Sarah. I'm a speaker, creator, actor, disability advocate, and board director, and I was born with a condition known as tibial hemimelia, which is the absence of the tibial side of the legs and feet. Growing up, I always hid my legs. I always hid my disability. There was a distinct lack of people with disabilities in media, in magazines, on TV. And honestly, it was literally in the last 3 or 4 years where I asked myself a few questions. Why was I ashamed? What was I pushing away? And the biggest question that really made me rethink my choices was, what message am I sending to others like myself? And that's when I started my Instagram page called No Legs, No Worries. I wanted to be that person for someone else to embrace their quirks, to be able to be themselves unapologetically, because I think that's what ignited that change in me, because I saw someone else saying, you know what, I am going to do this because I can. I wanted to be normalized to see someone like me on the runway. If you're a brand, you should have disability on your grid, and not just for International Women's Day or International Day of People with Disability, because we exist, we shop, we work, we love fashion. So it's really important to have that representation authentically every day. I've come to realize that the disability is not the barrier. The barriers are what society has put up. So that includes attitudinal barriers, which is what people think I can or cannot do. There are so many things that people can do to be more supportive of people with disability. Educate yourself. Raise awareness of people with disabilities. I'm Sarah Shams, and I'm an ambassador for International Day of People with Disability.